Hi, what's up guys? I welcome you to my channel AKG Infotech. Today we will see how we can easily fix Google AdSense warning message earnings at risk one or more of your sites does not have ads.txt file. The full form of ads is authorized digital seller. It authorizes Google to show ads on your website. It's a simple .txt file which has a syntax. Let's quickly create it and publish it worldwide. I will click on learn more. A new web page will open. As Google says, we need to create a .txt file. So on desktop, I will create this file. Friends, make sure you create this file with a small letter starting with ads.txt. Now we'll copy the complete line from Google and paste in the file ads.txt. This is the default syntax of ads.txt file for Google AdSense. We need to make a small change in it. We have to copy our publisher ID, which is unique for every AdSense account. You'll get the publisher ID by logging into your AdSense account. At left pane, click on account and finally click on account information. You'll find the publisher ID here. Copy it and replace with the pub-0s in the default ads.txt file. After replacing it, the file has four different fields in it, all separated by a comma. We just need to change the publisher ID, rest everything remains the same. Let's see what these fields are all about. Field 1 is the name where bidders advertising their products connect. It should have google.com here. Field 2 is the 16 digit numeric code, which is also the unique publisher ID. Field 3 will show the type of account, that is direct or reseller. If you're managing your website yourself, choose direct. In case there is any third-party ad management service which manages ads on your website, choose reseller. I will choose direct. Field 4 is optional and need not to be changed. It's just the unique identifier within the certification authority which has mapping set to the field 1. So our ads.txt file looks good. Let's upload it on our website. The Google article says it should be at the root level of the domain. Friends, for the privacy reasons, I have hidden the address. You can easily open it using your website hosting provider's cPanel. Open file manager. You may find the interface a little different. However, file names would be the same. Look for public_html file and we need to upload ads.txt file in this folder. I will select the file and drop it here to upload it. You can manually click on upload, select the location and upload it from there. Friends, you can see now our ads.txt file has been uploaded successfully. Let's open akginfotech.com/ads.txt and check whether the file opens or not. It opens flawlessly. It means it has been published worldwide and Google will be able to fetch it now. That's all you need to do, friends. Wasn't that easy? It was. Friends, soon after uploading the file, warning message will not disappear. Google will take some time to crawl through your website. As it will find the file, the warning message will no longer appear. It may take around 2 to 3 days or more. So relax. After performing steps, come back and check Google AdSense and you will find the warning disappeared. As you can see, now I am not getting any warning message. Today's date is 23rd June 2019 and the file is still present on the website. If we check akginfotech.com/ads.txt, it opens flawlessly. If any friend is facing issues while performing the steps explained in this video, please do comment below and I will try to revert as quickly as possible with the resolution. Friends, it's a humble request from my end. Do not leave the video without subscribing the channel. It will not cost you anything. I assure you to bring such useful and knowledgeable videos in the future as well. Thank you so much for being a part of AKG Infotech.